Hi everyone. So I'm today in Bangalore for the India Inclusion Summit Immersion Program. I got something wonderful today morning. This is India Inclusion Summit kit which I've got. So here what is interesting is everyone is good at something. So this is the key which is primary reason which this inclusion summit is happening every year. This is the eighth year, I guess. So the kit is very, very interesting. So I got this diary which says that the subject is inclusion, which we are talking about. And this is made up of paper seeds. So once the diary is full, I can sow this paper in the soil and get fruits out of it. I'm supposing that I'll definitely get something very, very interesting out of it. So everyone is good at something is the first thing which we got in this. The other thing which we got is a book called as Gifted. I can see some stories, and I'm very fond of Malvika Iyer and Malti Hola. So they are my role models. So the story covers this book covers the story of very, very inspiring people who have done very, very great things in the space of disability. The second book we got is The Fifth Revolution, which talks about how to reinvent the workplaces. I'm really not sure that what is there in the book at this stage, but I will read it and maybe come up with a different video later, which talks about engagement through compassion. So which is something very interesting, and I'm sure The Fifth Revolution is talking about compassion at the workplaces. And then the other book is my favorite. I wanted to order it on the Amazon.com, but this is by Major D.P. Singh. I'm very, very much fond of Major D.P. Singh. This is the story of grit, this is the story of determination and perseverance about Major D.P. Singh, and written by him and Feroz and Sri Ram. So this is very interesting book, which is like anybody can read, and this is mostly in the format of very readable and pictorial representation. So I'm sure this is going to be a very, very interesting book. I'm going to read it later. Then the next thing, which is again a pen. I'll open. This is a very interesting pen, which is written, it's an Apple pen which I got. And then I got again a very interesting thing. This is a pencil. This is again a seed pencil, which shows that India Inclusion Summit here. And then this is very interesting thing. This is called a Sunamika. So Sunamika is born out of a symbol of living, and represents a life, represents life after disaster. So she is pretty, she is beautiful, and she resembles, I think, me as well as a doll. So I'm very happy to have her in my journey for the rest of my life. So Sunamika tells me that there is a life after every disaster. Thank you so much, and I'll keep updated and posted about my next day tomorrow, that what is going to happen in this India Inclusion Summit. Thank you.